Hello. Subscribe the Curious Topic for more updates and hit the bell icon for more videos. Today we will be discussing about one of the curious topic. So let us now begin with a list of top 10 hottest actresses in Israel. Number 10, Gal Gadot. Gal's first came to media's attention when she won 2004's Miss Israel pageant. Later, she became a very successful model and actress in Israel. She had done many photo shoots with magazines like Maxim, etc. She began her acting career in a TV series called Bubut. Later, she rose into international fame, appearing in big-budget movies like Fast and Furious, Date Night, Night in the Sky, Night in the Day, Fast Five, and Batman. Recently, she played the iconic Wonder Woman, which has created a new fan following of her. Number 9. Alona Tal. Alona Tal is almost the most beautiful Israeli woman. She first became popular when she started in a competition for a laundry detergent modeling contract. And since then, Tal has become a well-established model. She has also made her name in the Israeli film industry and become a very known face in the world. She is known for her long glossy hair and her cute facial features. Most of her fans are crazy about her luscious lips that can produce a sexy smile, which is enough to turn you into one of her fans. Number 8. Michelle Yanai. This brunette beauty has one of the most gorgeous smiles. She is known for fashion statements. She likes to dress elegantly and can put off pretty much anything in her lightweight, beautiful body. She is also famous for her nails, which never go unnoticed by the media because of their distinguished styling and designing. Young girls look up to her for her graceful and classy manner that she handles herself. She is a well-established Israeli actress and has also starred in multiple television series during the initial stage of her career. The famous works of this actress include Nashika Bemitzak, Aka, The Day We Met, Por Sacha, and 88 Minutes. Number 7. Miri Bohadana. Miri is a multi-talented Israeli actress who has made her work in television as well as modeling industry. She first rose to fame when she had won two beauty pageants, Miss Israel pageant and Miss Beer Sheva in 1993. Apart from these two beauty concerts, she has won several other pageants where she represented Israel. She has also modeled for brands like Pierre Cardin, TNT and Ferrero Rocher. Eskimi Limon is considered as one of her prominent work in the film industry. Number 6. Odia Rush. Odia Rush looks like a literal angel. Her big blue eyes and dark hair makes us doubt if she's human or a demigod. Rush is well-known face of Israel film industry. She has done multiple movies as well as television series. She's ranked amongst the most beautiful actresses in Israel. Some of her popular works include Passion of the Christ, Mother of the Christ, Law and Order, and many more. Odia has a love for playing parts in Christian-oriented films. Number 5. Bar Refili. Bar Refili is amongst the most beautiful businesswomen on the planet. She has established herself as a popular model, actress and television host. She is not just beautiful but a very talented actress who has made an acting benchmark internationally. She is always surrounded with beautiful girls as most as her friends are model. She has also worked in Pickup, which is a 2005 television series. She also hosted 2009 House of Style on MTV. She has also served as a judge on Germany's Next Top Model. Number 4. Noah Tishbai. She is a multi-talented businesswoman, model and an actress and as well as a singer. She was born to be in the limelight and has seen success in every aspect of her career. She started her career soon after completing her studies. She completed her education from the Tel Aviv National Museum of Arts. She is popularly known for her work in the movie 5 Minutes Walking, Connecting Dots, Patwa, The Iceland and Ghosts of Girlfriends Past. She made her music debut with an album named Nona. Number 3. Eyelet Zurin. Eyelet is known for her seductive smile and alluring eyes. She is a popular movie and television actress in Israel. Her fans admire her for her fine facial expressions, features and lucidious body shape. Her long, dark, wavy hairs are also one of her USP. She is well-known face of every household in Israel. She made her television debut in 1991 with Inyan Shel Zaman. She has also worked with Steven Spielberg's movie Munich. Adam Dezukted, Vintage Point and Fugitive Pieces are considered her best works on screen. Number 2. Moran Attias. Moran started her acting career with a television series called Out of Focus. She also works as a model and has worked with fashion designers like Roberto Cavalli. She also holds a Miss Israel crown, The Third Person, Crazy Eyes, Mother of Tears, Land of the Lost, The Mother of Tears, and The Next 3 Days are some of her most notable works in the movies. Today, she is one of the most beautiful Israeli women in the world. Now, let us discuss about the lady who tops our list amongst the hottest Israeli women in the world. Number 1. Natalie Portman. This name doesn't require any introduction. Natalie Portman is a well-known face in the Hollywood. She has worked with some of the most famous actors in the world. This beautiful Israeli beauty is a gorgeous woman with immense talent. She holds dual citizenship of both USA and Israel. She first became popular in 1994, debuting with Leon the Professional in Hollywood, and since has remained successful. She has garnered dozens of awards and nominations for her acting talent. Closer, V for Vendetta, The Other Bolian Girl and Goyal's Ghost are some of her best works. Thanks for watching our video.